Adobe Photoshop is a registered trademark of Adobe Systems Incorporated, and I am in no way affiliated with Adobe.
Okay, so this tutorial I'm actually going to teach you about clicking the plus sign and dropping the saturation. So if you actually go down here, select your greens because they got deleted. So if you can select a green down over here with your picker, but you want to hit the plus sign first. As you can see, I just did. Plus sign is selected. Come down over here to your grass and click on it. Now what you want to do is slowly bring your saturation down. As you can see, the gamut warning is going away slowly. Okay, so now basically it's telling us our green is good. It's not oversaturated and it's perfect for printing. Now if you want, you can actually go and pick right on the wood and it desaturated it for us. Or if we can go back in time, we can actually go up here and click reds, hit the plus sign, and click over here on the wood and drop it down just a little bit. And as you can see, it's going away. And that's basically it for using the gamut warning. This is good for making your prints look a whole bunch better, and it's going to look more realistic, not oversaturated and cartoony. So that's it for using the gamut warning. I hope you guys enjoyed that little tutorial there.